guy really likes me.
Rise and shine.
How's it going, Jason?
It's good.
What you doing?
It's good. Getting ready for the neti pot.
Yes.
Ready to start the day.
This is the yogi mobile life.
Got the water on, cooking.
Oh, so good.
Yep. How'd you sleep?
Okay, I was kind of cold.
6 a.m. Good morning, Prochaska Valley.
This is the best. Out in the middle of nowhere.
Outdoor neti.
Outdoor neti. Cheers to the yoga life. Everywhere you go.
Hey, sis.
Schließen.
Auf Stelldach. Bach is off.
And then you gotta wait in the last 3 questions.
Did you neti pot?
Yep.
Did you tongue scrape?
Yep.
Did you claw wash your eyes?
Yep.
I love it.
Home sweet home.
What's this book you're reading?
This is The Art of Sexual Magic.
Ooh, doing some studying. Can you read that quote again about alchemy?
The alchemist is transforming lead into gold, symbolizing the transformation of lust into ecstasy, which is the art of sexual magic.
Wow. The world is ready for this, right?
Yeah.
It's time.
We know how to use lovemaking to transform ourselves and the world around us.
I feel like so much of the population doesn't understand that.
We're going to share the power of it. We're going to be really giving a lot of information about how this is a divine tool.
Yes. If you guys are interested, I'll put Jason's social media links in the description. You guys can follow him. We're going to be putting a ton of stuff out in the next couple months. Be excited.
Getting everything ready to do our first shoot. Trying to find a good metronome to keep count for the yoga videos.
4, 1, 2.
This is like the worst one, Jason.
3,
I think this 4, is the one we should put in our videos.
1, 2, 3.
Sounds like a Looney Tunes character. So we want to keep count during the yoga videos. So trying to find something applicable.
3. Maybe that's better.
Yeah.
I think C is
yeah.
the one.
Yeah. I'm gonna hike up to the waterfall. Here we go. Just walking through Wonderland. Both got our yoga mats. And we're about to make our first video up at the waterfall. Let's go say hi to our fam. Yes, the whole family's here.
Hi guys.
What's up, dudes? Good morning. You guys want to come practice or what? Oh my gosh, we're back. This place is so cool. Couldn't ask for a better place to practice. You ready, man? 2-for-1 special. We both get to practice and get to make content at the same time. This is the dream. All right, so 2 hours later, this area is full of people. Jason has been cooking in the sun. Are you burned?
Possibly.
Possibly. We decided that this was gonna be a practice round. Learning experience, exactly. Our second camera is overheating and there's just too many people and Jason wanted to adjust his sequence a little bit, so we're both not attached and we're learning as we go and all part of the journey, right?
Yeah.
Hey buddy, how's it going? You gonna jump down? Go for it. Hey buddy, how's it going? Hi. I'll pet ya. This guy really likes me. Hey buddy, I'll be your friend.
You're out of your mind. You're mine. We've got mountains to climb.
Oh. Alright, time to take 5. We got a tea and a coffee break here at our favorite place, Ephra. Grotto Ephra. Just sitting here at the cafe, Jason's studying his tantra book, and I'm introducing him to Notes from the Universe. If you guys want to check it out, it's tut.com. Pretty much is daily reminders that keep you totally on your path. I've been getting Notes from the Universe for like the past 5 years, and every single time I open it, it's like a kiss from spirit. He's signing up right now, so we can always be reminded that we're on the path perfectly where we are, and I really encourage you guys to get it too. It's tut.com. It'll change your life, really.
So super fired up from the coffee. I'm sitting up there. Hey, I'm excited. Just the break that we needed. It's important if you're working really hard to take breaks because, you know, life is a marathon. It's not just one big sprint. So taking breaks is good to recalibrate and not burn out. I'm getting the lavaliers ready right now because we're about to do some pranayama. Guided breathing. This is the real yoga. Asana is like,
it's cool, but it's level one.
It's necessary.
Necessary.
Absolutely. Because if you want to go deeper, you go into the breathing practices for sure.
Yep.
It's a whole different level of energetic work.
Because the core of asana is just to prepare the body for meditation.
Yeah, well, we open the channels through asana. The energetic channels and the chakras get affected through asana, and then that allows us to bring more energy in with the breathing practices. So the asana is foundation, but to build the skyscraper, pranayama is next level, and the
yep.
meditation is like the pinnacle.
Facts. Let's do it.
All right, this lighting here is like super filtered and beautiful. Jason's nestled in this little nook and cranny. The lighting is absolutely perfect. You ready to teach some pranayama? Let's do it. Maybe fix your shirt a little bit so there's no creases there. Just pull the shoulders out. Yeah, yeah, yeah. And we're rolling. Let me get the timer going. So you want me just like signal? Jason, you're killing it.
That's fun.
You're in teacher mode now.
I love teaching.
It's coming through, so I'm getting goosebumps while he's doing it. We're dropping serious pranayama knowledge. This is where you shine. The pranayama's the real stuff. So good. How are your legs?
Need a rest.
Different levels of pranayama, tutorials, it's just all coming through right now, and this spot is so prime. Everyone's finally left. The lunch parking lot is cleared out. It's finally flowing. It's so good. That was crazy, Jason.
Feel good.
Yeah?
Yeah, I need a break.
That was like 2 hours in that same spot. We just filmed like 6 complete pranayama tutorial guided practice videos. The sun's already almost... Now we got 5 more hours of daylight. We're gonna film the voiceovers for the guided practice and the stuff that we did earlier this morning. And then we're gonna eat some food.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. We got so much done just now. Wow, love when everything's in the flow. It just starts at 0:00, so when it gets to 20-ish, like 18, 20 minutes.
So we're doing meditation.
Yep. You can just segue right into the final relaxation if you want, or you can...
Time to break our fast. Cheers, Jason. We got a lot of done today. Good day indeed.
Not over yet.
Not over yet. Still got editing and footage dumping and all the other stuff.
Bathing in the pool.
Bathing. Gotta wash ourselves, but I feel very accomplished. We got a lot done.
Sun's about to set. And we're here back at our restaurant. And you know, EFRA is so cool because they accept Bitcoin, and for a better world, they don't buy or sell Nestle or Coca-Cola products. That's some integrity right there. Nice.
Et voila.
Thank you.
Prego, the minestrone.
Right here. Thank you so much.
Welcome. Buon appetito, ragazzi.
Thank you. Thank you.
Look at this. This is how we end the day.
Salute.
Salute.
Salute. Buon appetito.
Dun, 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 dun.
We got work session coming.
Table in Maria.
Click.
Incredible. Let me slide this back. Wow.
It's view touching.
Well, I've already put out some stuff.
Okay, mobile HQ inside Maria. All set up. What a day, Jason. High five. We done did it. We're gonna take a nice relaxing day tomorrow and go hiking and exploring.
Expanding some consciousness.
Expanding the consciousness of our minds and all that good stuff. So that's a wrap for today. Day one. See you guys tomorrow.
Hallelujah.
Any last words, Jason?
Thanks for a beautiful day and looking forward to many more.
Likewise. My baby blue, but you know it's cool.